Understand?
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ, learn a code, steal some keys. You've done worse.
In person. I still have dreams about it.
Must be preparing these for Kraven.
One day, enough training. I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up his mantle.
I'll be ready when the time comes.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? And write down their passwords. Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin.
Ozgut mutatásra van szükség, Vika. Mongoose, vége.
They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing.
Vika! Angus Vojok, Valasoy.
Can't answer that call until I get to know myself a little better. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Mongoznak.
Vika, detect void.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád, milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. For the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Still need those keys to get Connors out. Keys to the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
Craven will dispatch his prey, or I will.
I get restless being in war.
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy.
That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
The dead are so concerning. Maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me.
Even hear them whisper about you. If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Get you out of there.
He's ready. Come, let's move.
Do you think we've done enough?
We will find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast. I'm on my way, Doc. Connors before the hunters do. Have him locked in the middle of the zoo like some kind of showpiece.
This reminds me of my first hunt.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. We're not turning tonight.
Those hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now a lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning.
I'm fine. Let's just...